Hello and welcome to my 100 days of making comics video. Today is day 72 for me. I'm gonna be redrawing this pose from, I guess, a pose draw and posing app I got made of exactly what I wanna do. So I'm going to try and recreate it here. I don't know if it's not. So I'm going to I'm a little far away. Probably zoom this in more. Get the basic for sure. I'm just gonna make her a little so she's not sorry. I'm just trying. Not even showing that part, the legs. here. This looks a little weird, but basically the pose I wanted to get down. I'm just trying to
he doesn't say anything. Maybe it died on him. Who knows?
Just trying to gonna make her a little smaller on this. No. Thank you. Sorry for the awkward silence. Vince, but this hand makes it look like she kind of has man hands, so I'm going to tone that down a little bit. Sorry, I experienced some technical difficulties and now my thing is weird. I can't stand when it does this and I lose my pressure sensitivity. I lose my settings. My lines are very thick. I can't seem to get my pressure sensitivity back. To where it was. Mention what app I'm using. I'll tell you in a bit. I know the other foot turned out like that. one better because it actually looks more like what I wanted to do. Guess now I'm just gonna go and do the line art for these two panels. So I'm going to put just gonna erase the other one, so that one is really, really bad. This one is the one I did not like. And just gonna open up to get my ink color. Getting my ink layer. Let's see if it'll let me, yep. Right, now I got my color. Also, the app I'm using is called Easy Poser. This needs to be a tad thicker. Very useful app, and it's easy to pose the figure on the screen. I mean, they're not like super realistic, like things, so I guess you have to know a little bit more about anatomy. Use it, but found it very helpful. just need to make this brush a little smaller, so I kind of forgot to put it this on opacity, so you can actually see what the heck what I'm doing. Sorry about that, the camera cuts out now, which is a big foot is probably not one, give her like the man hands look. It's actually better than what it was before. I think her thing should be here, out here. Just realized I messed up the line here. Zoom out so you can see just a little bit though. Now I'm just gonna go up and take care of this mess. Sorry, Biggie, it's become a 31-minute video, but I don't know why. No, his head needs to be smaller. Doing there. Sorry, it's a little hazy. I know the head is way too big, but well, continuing to make his hands so fucking huge. And that's why I have that character. I think I'm gonna actually end it here, since it's, I'll see you in. I'll see you in day 73. Right. Well, bye.